Over the past year, new investors with the new offers have created a new competitive market in which only the best traders were winners. In 2017, a high profit was received by the investor Spectrecoin, which provided more than double the price of the token as well as Qtum and Neblio. And in 2018, the Bluzelle project became profitable, which managed to achieve a fivefold return from the price of tokens to the ICO. But according to crypto standards, this profit is not considered high. Dividends declined noticeably. 20% is the exact figure for price growth, which can now be expected by tokens listed on major exchanges such as Binance and Kucoin. For experienced traders, the marginal trade allows profiting even from the minimum steps for the price of Bitcoin. When tracking social projects of ICO, you can reach up to 500% per month.